Following some breaking news now in Montgomery County, Chopper 3 is live over a two-alarm house fire along the 800 block of Rock Lane in Cheltenham Township. Firefighters were called to the scene just about a half hour ago. As you can see, they continue to work to get the fire under control. We're told no injuries have been reported.